training. I'm here with my newest board and train, Beast. He's a 7-month-old pit bull. He's here for his basic obedience. He still has a lot of those puppy tendencies. He pulls like crazy on the leash. He jumps. He is iffy with other dogs. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Beast, come. Beast, come. 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 Beast, come. Good. Beast, sit. Sit. Beast, sit. Beast, sit. Sit. Down. Beast, down. 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 Place. Good. Good boy. Good boy. So as you can see, over the next 2 weeks, we'll be working on all the basic commands. We'll definitely be working on the jumping, the pulling on the leash, and the overexcitement around other dogs. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
We'll be right back. Hey everybody, my name is Sean, and I'm here with Beast, who just got back from his 2-week boarding train with Nikki, the off-leash canine. You know, I have to say that the 2-week program far exceeded our expectations. We love the control we have over our dog. Nikki did an amazing job. The program was great. She did a great job coming to the house afterwards and helping us understand what Beast knows now. So I have to say thanks, Nikki. Thanks, off-leash canine. We definitely love our new dog. Bye, everybody.